kind of your initial reaction, you know, right after the game? It's obviously a big win for you guys.
Yeah, huge win. I mean, we needed that. It's our sixth win, trying to fight to get in the playoffs. I mean, everyone, there's lots of teams fighting for that spot. It's huge, especially to take away from a team like Philly.
And when it's that close through the first three quarters as the goalie, is there kind of added pressure?
Oh, huge. I mean, Primo was a great goalie. He was playing great. If I let in one, he lets in one. Like, it's tough. You know, we're going back and forth. And he's making big saves, and then we got to make big saves as well.
And, I mean, to me, you guys kind of set the pace early, and I know you didn't get out in front, but, I mean, was it frustrating for you, do you think, at halftime in the locker room to not be leading, even though you kind of were playing better, I would think?
No, not at all. I mean, compared to the games that we've had, I mean, the past four games, we've had terrible starts, so we had a great start. Even though we were down by one, it just felt really good, actually.
And what do you think kind of turned things in the fourth quarter?
I just think, you know, being in shape, like, we kept going, you know, kept playing late. O did a great job, got some late goals, as a huge, so kept playing back.
Okay, and now with Tyler, I mean, he had four goals tonight. He's obviously, someone that could help you down the stretch. I know he wasn't healthy early. I mean, could you kind of talk about how important he could be for you guys or is to you guys?
Oh, he's huge. I mean, all those goals came from loose balls. We blew up their D when they got a loose ball in the corner, and he went down and had breakaways. He's a great player, big guy in the middle. He's a huge asset to our team.
And from your standpoint, I mean, the Wings have, I think they've averaged like 14 goals over the past four or five games, and they've kind of been clicking. You guys hold them to 9 tonight. Is it something you think that strategically or something that you guys did on defense or you yourself?
I just think we came ready to play. That's the biggest thing. We did what we were doing, what we plan to do all year, and we stuck to that, and that's why we came out and played well.